The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall and is for the Action Championship. Introducing the challengers first, from St. Paul, Minnesota, weighing in at 178 pounds, Darren Martin.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
He's told anyone.
And his partner from St. Paul, Minnesota, weighing in at 181 pounds, Danger Martin.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, you're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
From Mexico, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is one half of the Action Champions, the King.
This is a big matchup for the champs, guys, the tag title.
Yeah, now we're talking.
From Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 194 pounds.
The tag title's on the line. You can feel the excitement in the air.
Rarely have we seen a team work as well together as these two, and that's why they're the ones with the titles.
Don't sell the challengers short, Corey. Their teamwork and determination is what got them to this point, too.
Oh, that'll send a shock down your spine.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
There he goes, right into the corner.
As the leg drop, fisherman suplex.
Able to elude it.
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down. Oof.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
A rope step!
To the outside, Tope con Hilo. That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
Slides back into the ring.
Hooked up.
DDT!
Sight set on the top rope.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here. Blast.
Can't quite get him there.
Down, brutal. Shoulders down for the count.
He thought he could get this thing finished fast.
Can't wrap him up, body.
Slips out of the way.
He foiled that attempt. So agile. Goes into the pin.
A little over-eager with that cover.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Now! Into a powerbomb.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Firm control.
Oh, man. Kick to the face.
Oh, moonsault. And they failed to hit the mark.
He's putting something together.
Some kind of deficit.
Challenger.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
Got the knees up just in time.
This could turn things around.
Here it comes.
Oh, no! And shoulders are down. Champ with the shoulder up.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Treading all over their opponent.
Oh, a knee to the ass.
That's going to hurt.
Oh, man. A picture-perfect moonsault. Now he kicks out.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Just turn that around.
Not even a near fall there.
Looking worse for wear in the corner. Now. Oh, damn. Super kick. The champion's down. The champion's down.
Oh, my God. We have a new champion.
Very close. The T clearly set again.
Here's the tag. Tandem offense on the horizon.
Yeah,
here.
Double team coming. Hip toss. And a kick to boot. Ooh. For the title. Gets the shoulder up after one.
Loose cover leads to a strong kick out.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip. Challenger's a little.
Round and round into the satellite DDT.
fantasy performance.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
I think we know what's coming next.
To the sky.
To the midsection, sunset flip.
Two. Title match stays alive.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Bag is made.
What do these two have in store?
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Huge elevation on the backdrop. Incredible athleticism.
That's gotta be it.
He gets the kick out after the one.
He's still got life in this.
Sells him off.
Gets successfully.
Set him over the top rope.
And there's going to be more, Michael. There's going to be more.
This is in the wheelhouse.
Looks like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
He's in, under the ropes.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet.
Three.
Check out the springboard.
Oh, man.
Tag made. Tag made.
Harsh forearm
draped across.
The middle rope.
And down. Ooh.
Both arms are hooked.
Backslide in mind.
And the champ gets free at one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Boom, DDT.
Here's the pin to retain. The challenger forces a shoulder up.
Wow.
Oh, what a counter.
Ooh, backhanded.
Uh-oh, second rope.
Are you kidding me?
Wow.
Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
And the count stopped short of two.
That's smart. Taking the one to catch your breath.
And that misses the mark.
Uh-oh. Dragon screw. He's one step ahead there.
And the gear finds its mark.
Turned that one around.
Knees meet face.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
In the corner he goes. A perfect. He plays target. Turnbuckle now. Look at the elbows. Nice.
Pin attack for the championship.
One, two. Oh, the champ nearly kicks out.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Performance really just laying it in.
Devastating kick.
He steers clear of contact.
Oh, what a man on. To the DDT. Looking for the victory.
Two.
A kick out at two.
That is just pure instinct at this point. Can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance tonight.